Apolizumab, Wikipedia article audio. Apolizumab is a humanized monoclonal antibody intended for use in hematologic cancers. Development was abandoned in 2005, and there are no current clinical trials into its use.